We are in West London and we are currently building Old Oak Common Station for HS2. So the train is going to come from Euston through Old Oak Common Station and to Birmingham and the north. And this is actually going to be one of the biggest and best connecting stations across the whole of the UK. So in the last few months, we've been getting on with the piling and the D-wall works. We've finished the piling in one section of the box, and at the moment we're getting ready to move on to the next part of the box. We're still working on the D-wall, which is the diaphragm wall. And in total, we've got 161 piles for the whole box and 275 D-wall panels, which I believe spans 1.8 kilometers. We use the piling rig, which you can see the blue machine in the background. It's essentially a giant corkscrew. It digs a hole into the ground, removes the earth. Once that's done, we insert the steel pile cage, fill that with concrete, and then insert the plunge column. That's all done in a day. And once that's complete, move on to the next one. You can see behind one of the D-wall grabs excavating one of the 275 D-wall panels. Once the excavation is complete, we then pour that with concrete. Once all of the D-wall has been completed and the ground gets excavated, we'll be able to see a long continuous wall of concrete, which is the D-wall. Working on HS2 so far has been great. I've learned a lot since coming here. I was working on Crossrail before this, and coming here, the scale of everything here is nothing that I've seen before. So I'm looking forward to carrying on here.